7. 1:12 left in the fourth quarter of this one. Davis to the middle. Here's Coyle, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and two shots coming up.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
And no good as the first free throw missing for him. We'll see if he can nail the second. And he misses the second one as well, so he is 0 for 2 that time. Here's Morant. Second chance shot. Great tee that time from Davis. And it's the Warriors' ball. They trail by 7. Pass to Harrington. There's the triple. Rebounded by Valanciunas.
And you can tell he thought he had a little more space, but the defender was right there. Oh, man, did you see him close that gap? What a great job. He made the shooter feel uncomfortable.
Oh, and he quieted down the crowd with that shot. Big, big play.
And that was a punch in the gut to those fans.
And the Warriors miss again.
Things can turn around in a hurry. Can't they? Last quarter, he was lights out. All of a sudden, nothing's dropped.
Traps in the train.
Oh, man, from the parking lot that time. Morant testing out the range. Looks like he has all systems go.
And it's good. Assisting on the play was Brooks. And the Grizzlies lead by 14.
And it's just competing. And, you know, giving your best when it matters most. This is what guys play for. And when it pans out like this, it's a great feeling.
So no problem for Memphis as they get the win. This was a very strong showing for him, Greg. Not necessarily a runaway win, but one they'll feel very good about.
And let's face it, anytime you can go on the road and win in the fashion they did, you have to feel good.